I thought I took good care of my teeth, but apparently I just, my original teeth didn't last.
The American College of Prosthodontists has released the first set of clinical practice guidelines for restored teeth. These guidelines are based on 10 years of scientific evidence. Guidelines include regular brushing and flossing, proper cleaning techniques, and seeing a dental professional at least every 6 months.
So you've been following the at-home maintenance protocol we had for you?
Twice a day, I brush with a high fluoride toothpaste, and I use a water pick flosser and use a prescription mouthwash. That's it. I do that in the morning and then before bed.
Most of the time, you have to educate patients on how I'm there to help them, but they also have to help themselves.
Although there is a lot of emphasis on the cosmetic benefits of implants, crowns, and veneers, prosthodontists, the specialist in this area, are teaching us that good oral health contributes to overall health. Recent studies show that 120 million Americans are missing at least one tooth, and many even more than that.
I think I was reluctant to smile a lot of times, and so I seemed kind of like not very friendly. First night after I got the restorations were finished, and my husband and I went out, and a woman came up to me and told me I had a beautiful smile, and it was wonderful.
If patients follow these guidelines, there's a lesser possibility of a failure in their teeth, something breaking down. As long as you keep your doctors, your dentists looking at your teeth and taking care of them at home, you have less problems in the future.
For more information and a full list of these guidelines, go to gotoapro.org.